Well, welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to our upcoming match here on Shimmer Women's Athletes. And it's going to be a non-title contest before their next and seemingly final encounter at NXT TakeOver in New York, as Rebecca Wolf alluded to last week during her promo against Bianca Belair, making a bombshell announcement that if Rebecca Wolf does not win the Heart of Shimmer Championship at TakeOver, she will leave Shimmer. Hard to believe, I know, but I mean, what more can you say? This is all up to her. And oh my God, wait a minute, whoa, whoa, whoa. Wait a minute. Bianca Belair exacting revenge from a number of weeks ago against Rebecca Wolf. After Wolf ambushed her in her entrance. And again, Bianca Belair wasting little time going after Rebecca Wolf after what she had to say last week when they went nose to nose inside the ring. Series of right hands for Rebecca Wolf. Ow! And the bookend move of sorts from Bianca, or excuse me, by Rebecca Wolf as she hobbles to the air. And a running STO from the EST of Shimmer. And now Rebecca Wolf taking down Bianca Belair. And I'm not even sure if the bell's even rung at this point. I believe it has, but we have no confirmation as of now, but I guess it might be underway. Here we go. Suplex being reversed back into the inside. And here comes Rebecca Wolf with a hard kick right to the face of Bianca Belair, the Queen Bee in the EST of Shimmer Women's Athletes. Rebecca Wolf rolling through, sweeping the leg. And what more diabolical things can Rebecca Wolf be thinking of right now? Running drop kick right to the back of the shoulder. And of course, Bianca Belair with a track and powerlifting background, really taking out about half of her weaponry here, her stability rather. Bianca Belair able to roll out of it for the time being. Wolf with the trio of suplexes, homage to Eddie Guerrero with the Three Amigos. And she completes the trifecta. Now Rebecca Wolf calling for this match to be over soon. She runs off the ropes, neck snap. Wolf now again just wandering around the ring, stalking Bianca Belair. Again, another running drop kick. She's got her up for that. I don't even know what you call it. It's a face buster nonetheless. Oh! And again, Rebecca Wolf howling to the moon, psyching herself up to be putting on the finishing touches of this match as she goes for a stiff chop right across the chest of Bianca Belair. Rebecca, I don't know what she was going for there, but she's going up and over the top rope. And a shoulder tackle by Bianca Belair. Belair now taking advantage of the situation with a shoulder tackle. And now Bianca Belair unleashing her fury, or trying to unleash her fury on Rebecca Wolf here as Rebecca goes for the mushroom stomp. And now with the agility of a cat, even though she's a wolf, ascending the ropes for the coup de grace to Bianca Belair into the cover. And only a two count. This would be the second time in the last couple of weeks that somebody has kicked out of the coup de grace. Last night was Ember Moon, and of course Bianca Belair, or excuse me, Rebecca Wolf is upset as all get out over the whole kick out, and now she's just continuing to go back to work on the Heart of Shimmer champion Bianca Belair. She's got her up in a powerbomb position here. I think she was trying to dump her over on the outside. Oh! Draping Belair's neck across the top rope. Another running drop kick. And again, the ground and pound attacks from Rebecca Wolf coming into play. Taking down the Heart of Shimmer champion again. Wolf is not letting up. The referee at some point has to step in to possibly even throw this match out as a disqualification in the favor of Bianca Belair. But Wolf now seeming to be content with her work as she's sent into the corner there. Fireman's carry counter, excuse me, from Bianca Belair. Belair looking for, I'm not sure what, but here we go. Roll up position here. Rebecca Wolf, will this be enough to pin the Heart Shimmer champion? And it is. And ladies and gentlemen, if we see that in a couple of weeks at TakeOver New York, we can have ourselves a new Heart of Shimmer champion. And Rebecca Wolf, we take a look at the replays. There's the mushroom stomp. And the cover on the coup de grace that Bianca Belair kicked out. And then there's that innovative roll up. And again, if that happens at TakeOver New York, if that happens at TakeOver, we're going to have a new Shimmer champion. And who knows, maybe Belair would have to leave Shimmer if she doesn't win the match at TakeOver.